funnel to me. Oh yeah. We've got a tornado forming right here, baby. Tornado. Coming up on the bear cage. Tornadoes should be close. Rapidly rotating wall cloud around me. Bear cage. Where is the stinking tornado? Where is the tornado? Can you see it?
Yeah, it's wet too.
That whole thing is the tornado, I'm pretty sure. Man. Okay, watch the winds. Watch the winds. Get a feel on the tornado. Tornado is right near me here. Still, I've not got a visual again after I had the one visual. Tornado, where are you? There you are. Tornado. Very violent tornado. Very powerful tornado. These houses are going to get nailed by a tornado. These houses are in a bad place. Tornado, right there. I see debris. Debris. We have debris. Somebody just drove in front of the tornado. Two cars just drove right in front of the tornado. Insane. Okay, it's getting a little bit close for comfort. Here it comes. Yes, it is. Tornado is coming after me. Idiot sitting there has no idea what he's in for. Trying to keep an eye on that stinking tornado, but it's not easy. Man, that thing really getting large, I think. Tornado's here. There, a car's driving into a tornado. People have just driven into that tornado. Wow, rocking my car and I'm running from it. This thing is on my tail. Tornado's on my tail. Tornado is right behind me. I've made it. I've cleared a good half a mile. I think I've cleared about a half a mile between me and the tornado. It is getting rain wrapped, I think, at this point. That's typical, of course. Rain-wrapped tornado coming in on me here. Cars are stuck in a rain-wrapped tornado down in that valley. This is a powerful tornado. People do not realize what they're playing with back there. That tornado's getting larger and larger. The winds are going further out. Every time I get a little further away from it, the winds have gone that far. It's getting that large. This is an extremely large tornado. It's catching up to me again. The tornado's actually pushing me at this point.
It's doing damage back there. It's on the ground. Tornado's coming.
Rain-wrapped tornado.
It's a rain-wrapped tornado! I see debris in town. I see a lot of debris in town. The tornado is right behind me. Mostly rain wrapped. There's debris, large debris on the ground behind me. Tornado is tailing me. I'm on Highway 6 heading for Kirksville. The tornado is heading straight forward. It's going to make a direct hit if it keeps going, and I predict Kirksville is going to take a direct hit maybe.